established Options Consulting Group in 1990 to facilitate growth in business through people. We do this through the five pillars of human resources consultancy, one being human resources consultancy, the other being recruitment, the third being leadership development, the fourth being career transition and outplacement services, and the fifth one being psychometric and behavioural profiling. The reason we do this is because we believe that the sustainable competitive advantage of any business is the quality of their people and the performance of their people, and we want to facilitate growth for people, for business, for success. I'm thrilled about the corporate partnership with the SMJFL because it continues my long association with junior sport and the development of people. We see this partnership extending way beyond just being a slogan for the SMJFL. We're going to actively, over the next 2 years of our partnership, engage with the clubs and do it in a way that we can offer a benefit to both the stakeholders within the clubs themselves, and the players within the clubs. Options Consulting Group recognises the dedication that the SMJFL has to being a values-driven organisation. That's what drives Options Consulting Group, and I think the partnership is a really strong collaboration. The bottom line, if it's good and it's for the kids, then we're in support.